Right, welkom weer so by Farmbook Nampo 2018. Okay, ek het hier in die Nampo saal afgewandel. Toe gryp die groot man hier my aan die arm en sê ek moet gou 'n video kom doen. Vantage, is dit ek weet nie of julle van Arno ken nie. So kom ons hoor hierso, want hy het gesê hy het 'n special wat julle moet van uitvind. So kom ons hoor 'n bietjie like it. Arno, like it. Nee, wat? Rustig. Jy het vir ons hierdie slag Engelsman ook saamgebring, nee?
Ek het meneer Trimble gebring.
So this is Mr. Trimble. Apparently he knows everything about the Trimble system.
I try my best. My name's Brian Turner. I work for Trimble. I work directly out the office in the US. I'm based in the UK, so I'm afraid I can't speak Afrikaans. I apologize.
But well, we tried and he can't. So okay, Brian, explain to us quickly what the Trimble system is and how does it work?
So on the Trimble stand over the next few days, we've got, as you can see, we have all the displays that we have, and we're really showcasing the new GFX 750 display.
Yes.
It's our second display now that we have, which is an Android-based platform. Sales have gone exceedingly well. We're already above our target of where we need to be on sales. So the display runs on Android with the Precision IQ app.
Just one question, why did you pick Android as an operating system specifically?
That's a good question that I don't have the answer for, to be honest with you.
I will guess it's more towards compatibility and all those type of things.
I think it will be, yeah. Our marketing side, you know, Android is the way to go, so we've decided to fetch out the Android tablet. You need to ask the question to the US guys, because I wouldn't know the answer to that one, I'm being honest.
Okay, so what's in the basic system that you've got here?
So the basic system as it comes is the GFX 750 display. On top of that, it comes with the NAV 900, which you can see here. This obviously now mounts on the roof of the cab, where historically we used to have a nav which was mounted inside the dash, inside the cab. All the gyros and everything are in there.
So what's the main advantage of that?
We're finding we're getting more accurate, a lot faster on installs. Online performance is much better. As you can see, we only have two cables up to the roof, and inside the actual cab you only have two cables as well. So then you take power and ground to the battery of the vehicle, and that's all there is. So installation, usability, and the ability to be able to swap between one vehicle and another vehicle is now incredibly easy. Literally 5 minutes you can swap this from one tractor to another.
Oh, that makes a big difference, because I do not necessarily want to buy three or four of these things, but rather use one. Okay, so daar kan julle sien, basis trekker omdraai, meeste van julle ken hierdie goed. En dan moet ons gou met die groot man praat, hoekom hy my hier ingetrek het. Arno, sê gou 'n bietjie vir my, julle het 'n special wat hardloop hier op Nampo. Vertel ons bietjie.
Daar is die special, daar kan jy hom sien, uitgedruk, soos wat die mense sê, ons moet hom in swart en wit sit.
Okay, daar kan julle sien.
Hierdie skerm koop jy vir R50,000, so bietjie minder onder die R50,000. En aan die einde van Nampo trek ons een van die kopers se naam, en hy kry dan sy volle geld terug op sy skerm wat hy gekoop het, so hy kry basies die skerm vir nie.
Wat is julle normale prys
op? Ons normale prys is R59,000. So voor BTW.
So jy klaar het R10,000.
Jy klaar het R10,000 wat jy score, en dan as jy as jy nou nog 'n bietjie gelukkig is, dan kry jy dalk nou om so heeltemal verniet.
Dis reg, ja, die kans is daar.
Uitstekend. Okay, right. So wat ons gaan doen is, wat ons julle net gaan wys. Aangezien hy my in die hoeken gedruk het hier, want ek weet nou maar seker vir julle moet doen. Ons sit hier onder, gaan dit knoppie wees. Die ouens wat nou live kyk, hy's nog nie daar nie, maar hy kom. Klik net op hom en dan kan julle vir Arno 'n WhatsApp message stuur. Hy sal reply, en dan kan julle die systeem koop, terwyl jy hom, as jy hom koop voor Vrydag via ons, dan is jy nog in aanmerking vir die trekking. So ja, druk die knop. Koop vir jou 'n Trimble vir cheap, en ons praat net nou weer. Groete.